Good evening, basketball fans, and welcome to Chatard High School. This regular season varsity boys matchup between the Braves of Brebeuf Jesuit High School and your very own Bishop Chatard Trojan. Let's meet the starting lineup for tonight's game. First for the Brebeuf Jesuit Braves. Number 0, Reese Butcher. Number 1, Evan Gaker. Number 4, Merrick Mendoza. Number 5, Quinn Warren. Number 12, Dan Freeman. Number 3 is Alan Blunt.
Thank you.
personal foul, number 5, Quinn Warren, his first team foul, number 1. Stepping to the line for your Trojans, shooting 2, number 11, Rob Davidson.
Thank you.
middle now for Bishop Chatard. Number 10, Scotty Simler. And number 3, Colin Guy.
Hey!
This is the time for the Chatard number 3, Chatard guy, his first kickoff forward.
Thank you. Thank you.
30-second timeout. opportunity to find those going back out the west side of the tent through the double doors. Find the ladies room directly across the lobby. The men's room can be found down the stairs below the ladies room. And also find that golden position stand on the lower left. Braves. Welcome back to the second half. As we begin this third quarter of play, the Bucks lead the Trojans on a count of 30-27. Brief ball. Player control foul was the nine. Joseph number four, Nolan Spickler. His fourth, team foul number two. And then the line three, Joseph's 33, Wayne McAllister.
Yeah.
33 being passed for his first. He comes out of three. Substitution 34. Aaron Bowles checks in for the Braves. First turn is number three. Top guy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Matt Russo at the line for the Braves, giving 1-1.
Yeah. How do you miss that call? are you missing?
Yeah.
gentlemen on the floor. One time out for Buck Jesuit.
Yeah.
was a personal foul, 10, Scotty Semler, his fourth. At the line of the Braves, shooting two, number one, Evan Peter. Turning the Braves down at 5-1.
Thank you.
with a personal foul, number 10, Scotty Schindler, is fifth. The triple will not be given on the bar, number 3, Kenneth Brown. Kenneth can't get anything out of your head. Basketball fans, we thank you for your attendance. Please drive safely and go Trojans.